Residents have needed help escaping as thousands of litres of water rushed through a home at Penrith after a main burst.
And there's a twist. The same main erupted only a few years ago, flooding the same family.
A raging torrent without warning bursting through this Penrith backyard and home.
I heard a noise and then I thought there was somebody was turning a motor on or something.
As if Khan and his family were suddenly caught inside, the deluge was deafening, dangerous.
Huge, knee-deep in water.
Like, straight away?
Straight away.
Calling 000 fire and rescue specialists, helping evacuate his two sons.
Flow was like really hard flowing water.
Rushing through their place, gushing out into the quickly filling street as neighbours could only watch on. All from a water main bursting at the back of the home, flooding the reserve along Richmond Road, spilling into traffic. The Khan's home swamped. And if that wasn't bad enough, it is the second time this has happened, back in 2021.
Sydney Water's main pipe burst up there.
In the same place?
Same place.
And the same thing has
happened? Same thing. And I thought they had fixed it properly. They haven't.
After about an hour, the water has finally started to clear away from the street, leaving behind all this debris. The Khans now have to wait until it is safe to go back into their home, as they also now wait for answers from Sydney Water.
Which says it is investigating what caused today's rupture, apologising for any inconvenience.
What do you have to say to Sydney Water?
Well, they have to fix their pipes. Yeah, I don't know why this is happening over and over again.
Paul Carrack, 7 News.